Hi, this video is a review of the Amazon S3 plugin for secure video streaming.
Hey, I'm Drost, drostdesigns.com.
You may not be aware of this, but there are many people on the net that try to hot link your files. The result is that you lose money by not securing the link. This means they're using the bandwidth that you are paying for. Here are the top benefits of the Amazon S3 plugin. Prevents theft of your online files. Creates authenticated URLs on the fly so that only one person can access your links. It blocks the sharing of your links with anyone else. Protects membership site content. Brand your video when you purchase a commercial license. Contains a video player so you can play your video file. Redirects viewers to another web page after your video has finished playing. Creates a video sitemap so that Google can index and rank your videos accordingly. There are three disadvantages of the Amazon S3 plugin. Unable to add an email opt-in form. Unable to add buy now buttons to the player. Need to resize the video player window so that videos play correctly on mobile devices.
Here's how it works. You upload your file to Amazon S3. You don't change any permissions. Then you click a few buttons inside the S3 Flowshield, and then you get a URL that looks like this. As you can see that it expires after a certain amount of time. And if somebody else tries to use the same URL, then they won't be able to access the file. So how do I do it? Inside the Amazon S3 Flowshield control panel, you select the file type. Then you insert the Amazon S3 URL, and then you click the insert the short code. And this all takes about 20 seconds or even less. And that's it.
What kind of results can you expect? Users can't pass the URL around. The URL expires before a person is able to share it. A new unique URL is generated in its place. Those who have permission can access the files, but they can't share it with anybody else. The link will expire before anybody else can look at it. How can you use the S3 Flowshield for your business? Use on unlimited domains. Use it as much as you want. Protect every file you have on Amazon S3 within a few seconds. It comes with one site license, so you can brand your videos with a commercial player. It costs only $97 for a one-time investment. Stop the theft of your video files now by clicking on the box above or visiting the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching.